Today I went and bought some hula hoops and made a stereographic projection of a hexadecachoron, which is a four-dimensional polytope made of 16 tetrahedra. Stereographic projection is where you take a sphere, in this case a hypersphere, and put a light bulb at the top and project outwards onto a space of one less dimension. So here from four dimensions to three. And zooming in to show you some of the symmetry. Then because I had some hula hoops left over, I made some Baromian rings.